break. But what's up on the second floor?
On the second floor, we have a printer for all of your last-minute papers. There is also a bathroom that everyone uses for their dads.
Dads like people's fathers?
Dads.
No, D-A-D-S is in the day after drinking shits.
Oh.
But what are we doing now? Okay.
Ma'am? Yes? Ma'am, over here again? Yeah. Is there like a package deal for football / basketball games, like to get together like a discount code or something?
Absolutely. We are an NCAA Division I school.
Oh.
We actually just had a $1 million upgrade to our football stadium.
A lot of money.
Thank you. We house all of our student athletes in dumpsters and don't fairly compensate them.
Great.
Yes?
Is there a Greek life on campus?
What are we doing?
There used to be, but after a butt-chugging and vodka tampon incident, all fraternities and sororities are banned on campus.
Okay.
Because the police don't have to stop giving us money.
Great.
What's your major and why did you pick it?
I chose to major in philosophy because I like to be the most difficult person in any classroom. After college, I will have $500 monthly student loan payments, and I will have to take on more debt to get a sensible MBA.
My daughter's very interested in the English program. Is the English program good?
We were writing hundreds of papers about books written by old dead guys from 200 years ago.
Not really.
Then major in accounting.
Okay. Are there any other minorities on campus?
Just the one. He's on all of our pamphlets.
What do you like about going here?
College is a vital experience. You.
Sorry.
Share your you are entirely athletic about. You will do your laundry incorrectly.
Yeah.
And you will get mono and mom and daddy life on the questionable carpet of a rundown rental house. After graduating, you will have three options. Number one. Going directly into graduate school, which is like a less fun college. Number two, getting a soulless but decently paid job. Or number three, spending 6 months unemployed, living in your parents' house, and desperately wishing you had a major in something called North American Studies! Woo!
I'm
not paying for any of this.